Knowing whether or not your relationship will last isn't always obvious. It can go through all kinds of different changes, from life changes to stressful changes. How you handle your relationships and all of the things that life throws at you can tell you how well it will last. These three signs are all that you need to determine the health of your relationship. 1. You laugh often. A partnership is serious business, but a healthy one should also include lots of laughing. Life is short, but if you want a long partnership, you should both be able to laugh off the little things and joke around with each other. Having lots of good and light times together can make the bad times a little easier. 2. You know how to communicate in a healthy way. If you're committed to anyone for an extended period of time, you'll start to develop your own way of communicating and talking through things. If you and your partner are made for the long haul, not only will you have a specialized way of hashing things out, you'll have both thought through the way you're talking to each and made it a priority to speak to each other with care. Many individuals find themselves in relationships where they have fun together, but are unable to openly communicate their feelings, desires, and wishes. Often this leads to further issues in the relationship and is usually the root cause of most major disputes. Couples who are able to effectively communicate are able to better understand one another and experience greater intimacy. 3. You've supported each other in tough times. Life doesn't stop when you get into a relationship with someone, so you two are bound to face tough situations. If your partner was able to support you during a time of great distress, it's proof that they'll do it again, and that's a very good sign of how deep your love runs. If both partners are able to endure an illness, money difficulties, family issues, or a life-changing experience that has caused great stress, and the support they are able to give one another is a lasting memory that can bear the fullness of time. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button, leave a comment, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel for more psychological tricks and facts. See you in the next video.